Ja.
No, I told you the one on
Good job, Laura!
As long as you find somebody who takes care of him. Is that her?
Yeah, he's feeling better, but I didn't hurt myself.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. One weekend I was at work. There was a 48-inch sign that was in my way. I needed to move it into the bracket like. I pulled it. Come out. So I put my hands on the one. I'm like, okay, that's my choice. So I'm going through all that stuff too. And you know, I'm at work now in the office calling insurance companies trying to collect money from them. That's what they got me doing. I have to go for it. This way I can do it without solving it.
Okay, take care.